Thank you. Ah, this is the sticker of the film. One more. Okay, one more and 1, 2, 3. Nice. Of course, we don't really think that it's possible, but yes, it's happy. Happiness. It's nice. It's it's a nice support, and you know, it motivates. I'm personally, we need this energy, you know, in this not so easy time. It was really, really big energy from all of us since the beginning, like since the pre-production process, like from the very small crew and then growing, adding some another cast and crew, growing until 140 people at the most, and then of course getting a little bit less and less because we are going to editing. So it's really, really nice crew, and I remember it's still it's been like almost 5 years, I guess. So, but you know, the energy and the spirit of all the people who are involved in this film are amazing. I mean, it's that keeps us sane, that making films and then now bringing the film to the Locarno Film Festival, meeting the audience, it's very, very precious. I think audience, jury, they are all human. I mean, we are different geographically, but we are connected in some ways in this, you know, emotions and, you know, hopes and imagination. That's the, you know, the power of cinema, and I guess maybe there are some contexts that are missing here and there, but the whole feeling, I believe we speak the same language, we speak the language of cinema. We understand that Indonesian cinema is, I guess, it's quite still young, I guess. It's also like in most of the cinema in the region, I guess. I feel connected with the whole Southeast Asian region because we are also facing more or less the same you know, spirit, and also at the same time facing the same problem. We had, you know, censorship, we had violence here and there. So it's not only Indonesian cinema. I'm speaking on behalf also friends that are also in this region, that we are very excited with the, you know, the growing of our cinema, and even in this very difficult time, we can find the, you know, the energy and, you know, all those spirit that can bring us, keeping us together and keep sane, and, you know, celebrating ourselves and at the same time still criticizing and find out what to do in order to, you know, to face our problems through cinema. I think so. Yeah, this pandemic thing is something that we cannot avoid. It is like, yeah, it's the whole world feeling the same, facing the same. Some countries can make it better. Most countries doesn't really do quite well, especially in Indonesia. But yeah, we understand the feeling of being in this period. So the cinema itself, because it's at the very basic idea of cinema is always, you know, adapting it and it's absorbed what's the energy of the period of the film that is made. It's really connected with the time that the film is made. So film after pandemic should be different. It's like we know that everything before pandemic, I think, needs to be re-evaluated. Everything is changing. So cinema, I think it's a very interesting time. I'm looking forward to see what kind of, you know, beautiful cinema that can comes after this you know, a painful years of pandemic, the whole world. If I have to say something to my younger generation, I guess, for to be specific, for the first time filmmakers, it's the most incredible time of being a filmmaker. You know, making the first film is the best experience ever. So I would like to say that please enjoy the process.